Hi, my name is Gulshan Devaiya. If you don't know me, you should just Google me. You should know. I'm worth knowing.
Hi, I'm Sayami Khed.
So hi, my name is Nikhil Advani.
Hi, this is Sumit Vyas.
Hi guys, this is Richa Chadda.
So during this lockdown, I started intermittent fasting.
With lockdown, there were so many things that all of us tried to do, you know, from making coffee to making food. I used to work out a lot, bake a lot.
I also learned how to finally use Twitter and like make jokes on Twitter.
Yeah, and one thing I learned during this pandemic and lockdown was how to be a little more tech savvy.
And speaking of hopeful things, one thing I've aged in the lockdown is cooking. I like to eat, but I don't like to cook. I can say I got really good at it. So I made Thai food, South Indian cuisine, Chinese, of course Punjabi staple food.
A lot of people, when I tell them this, they think that I'm doing this to look thinner or for dieting or I don't know what. I didn't do it to lose weight. I'm not overweight anyways.
As a child, I always wanted to learn magic tricks, so I tried to learn a few magic tricks. I haven't practiced it, but I'm going to try and show it to you all, so here goes. So this is a coin, I'm going to try and make it disappear. It was something which I was trying for really, really long, and it's just something that you need to practice. I don't know if I can get it, but that is a silly small trick I've learned and a few more, but let's try and get it back from.
I'm terrible at using the laptop and computer and iPad, and we have to use it all the time, and I have this wonderful team of assistants who constantly make me look all this cool and hip person, but I was very bad with it. The only thing I know how to do was mail and WhatsApp. And now I think I can zoom, so yeah.
It started as something that was born out of necessity. I can't say I still enjoy it, but I've gotten really good at it. Now I can survive anything.
How much do I really need to survive, to sustain, to be healthy? And I realized that I need 50% of the food that I actually eat.
The easiest thing to make is like aloo. You're sick of making aloo. You can buy kasuri methi and just boil the aloo and add a bit of dhania bij and that kasuri methi and dried pudina, and the food can become very, very flavorful.
So these silly magic tricks are something that I learned to unpause my time during the lockdown.
You tell us how you unpause your time in the lockdown.
Write in the comment section below.
Go and watch Unpaused on Amazon Prime Video.